YouTube, this is Glock Punisher. I am here to do an unboxing. You know I don't do unboxing videos, but today I will make an exception. Well, I have made unboxing videos, but today's a special one. Somebody sent me something in the mail. One of my subscribers. You know, we're friends here on YouTube. Tacticoolness. You know, the guy has some freaky videos. The guy's a freak, man. Big time freak. Go check him out. Well, aren't we all freaks, really? Anyhow, the guy's cool. The guy's real cool. And he's got some interesting videos. Very accurate with his shotgun. Not bad. You know, you should check out his shooting at 50 yards, man. You know, he's got a scope on it, but, you know, nice shooting, man. Anyways, you know, yes, unboxing video, you know. There you go. Let's do it again, see if it works. Take two. All right, let's try it out. I'm going to leave it this. There you go. Okay, take three. There you go, guys. That's right. Tacticoolness sent me some stuff. Alright, here we go. I gotta show you what he wrote on here, really. I mean, like, I'm telling you, the guy's a freak, man. That guy is a freak. Tacticoolness. Y'all wanna see where he lives? I don't think so. So, you know, and then this is weird. He sent it to Glock Punisher. I can imagine what the people at the post office must have been talking about. Freaking Tacticoolness, Glock Punisher 1. You know, these guys are probably porn stars. You know, sending each other. Yeah, maybe not. Anyways, so he sent me something. I already opened it, obviously. What he sent me, he made a video of some ammo he had, and he pulled out this foreign, and he said he would send it to somebody who wanted it because he didn't need it. And I'll tell you in a second why. It's a Blackhawk foreign. This is real nice, guys. Real nice. Thanks a lot, Tacticoolness. This is awesome. This is a real nice, real nice foreign. It has a nice feel to it, really. So, you know, thanks, brother. So anyways, dude's got the ball to tell me that I gotta pay him for the shipping. What the hell? Do you charge the period somebody you gift for shipping? I don't think so. Anyways, brother, don't worry about it. I'll hook you up, brother. I will hook you up. You know, this is real nice, man. This is very nice of you to send me this. You know, it looks real nice. So anyways, application. That's right. How are we going to do this? All right, guys. This is foreign. Obviously, this is open, and, you know, if I don't have any ammo in there, I'll leave it open. And yes, guys, this is loaded. It's ready to shoot. And if I shoot myself at the end of this video, I will leave it in there just so y'all can see how stupid I am. So, you know, hey, it's loaded. No, it's not loaded, really. And if it was and I happened to shoot myself, you think you'd be watching the video? There's only a few stupid people out there would do that. Anyways, here we go, guys. So my foreign, I'm just going to kind of level it off here, see what that looks like right there. Right, all right, I'll kind of go through why Tacticoolness didn't use it from what he tells me. This thing somehow goes all the way back here. There you go, like that, boom. And he has the side saddle on. In fact, Tacticoolness loves his side saddle. And this thing, when it comes back, it hits it. And so it's not practical for him to have this. He loves a side saddle, so he chose to have the side saddle over this. All right. He also has a heat shield that I give him a hard time about all the time. To each his own, right? I don't have, you know, it's just my preference. My badass rifle shotgun looks great without it. That doesn't mean it doesn't look great with it. You know, it's preference. I prefer it without it. I'm not going to touch the barrel when I'm shooting. And, you know, I usually wear gloves when I go shooting, you know, because I do shoot enough of this. And, you know, it's nice. It's nice. I'm starting to go through a few boxes. Anyways, that was very cool. The man is true to his word. He said he'd send it, and he did. And I'm very grateful. I'm a lucky guy. You know, I try to surround myself with nice people. And even here on YouTube, and somehow I'm accomplishing that. I've got my circle of friends on YouTube that I'm always talking to. And then there's that I just comment on. And then there's I just, you know, I might watch the video and not even reply or do a, you know, make a comment or whatever, you know. We all have that, you know, but, you know, that's what YouTube is all about, the community of it. And, I'm just a very lucky guy. Thanks, Dr. Coolness. You're awesome. Ese. You're cool. You know, you send me this, I'm gonna put it on there. Probably not anytime soon, man. Not in the next week for sure. I will be very, very busy starting, really Wednesday. I mean, today's Monday. I'm setting up for a big event, and that's gonna go through the weekend. And oh man, you know, it's gonna be a long month. You know, economy's hitting hard, so we gotta do something, right? Anyways, you know, wow, I'm very excited to see what this is gonna look like when it's really on there, something like that, right? So anyhow, just excited. So. Got my Blackhawk forend, which, you know, my badass looks badass. And this is going to make badass look more badass when I put this on this. So if badass doesn't look badass with this, I'm going to take it off and put that back on, because that makes badass, well, look badass. Right? All right. So anyways, yeah. Thanks, guys. Thanks for watching. Dog Punisher out.